much, much nicer than when we were here a year ago and stuck in a closet.
Hey, Evan,
why don't you get up and model that thing for us?
Just make sure that my back's covered.
There we go. Wonderful.
Okay, remember this look, because you're not going to see it for a long time.
Give us a profile there. There we go. I think she's ready. Okay. We'll see you in a while.
Bye.
Baby was born at 11:58.
That was like two pushes. That was great.
That was great. You say that now.
That was
great. Get your little Tootsie Prince. That's right.
She's all good. Everything's okay.
Hi. Oh, yeah. Come in as soon as possible. Okay. How did you...
Girl Griffin. 9/16/92, 11:58, I think that's this. 7 pounds 3 ounces, 22 1/4, 2-inch head. Looks like 12 1/4 chest. Dr. Gortzman, and delivered by Dr. Kurtz. Yeah, she is. She's got her first set of new diapers on. First set of new pink booty socks. She's gonna get warmed up under the heat tent here for a few minutes and then go see mommy. She is beautiful. Nurse Susan did a nice job with the curl on her hair.
You can't mistake her.
That's what I thought. I said, boy, looks like a griffin.
Oh, she does, Tim. She looks just like you. Isn't she beautiful? Look at her. She's got her pink booties on already.
Already.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Good.
Yeah, you're breaking apart the castle.
Oh, this one's good.
Yeah.
They are.
This is good.
Which gray?
Rebecca.
It was in here.
It was in that.
Whose birthday is it?
And we took it out and it was unrolled.
Whose?
That much.
We'll sing.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rebecca. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Yay. Now blow out your candles.
Yeah, we put his hat on.
Pull the other one.
Yay! How old are you?
Michael looking at you.
How
Michael
old are you, Rebecca? One.
How old?
One.
How old not one anymore.
How old you're now?
Two.
Two. Yay! Yay. That's right.
Hi, Mike. What's going on, Mike?
Hi, Michael.
You want me to take it?
Rebecca. Rebecca.
Did you
like
the birthday party?
Can you make them slide around? Yeah. Oh,
Mike.
You think so? It does. It does, Grampy. That was good, Rebecca.
You'd be surprised when she figures these out. Well, you know what? Where does this piece go?
Look at that. She knows where that grows.
Almost. Turn it the other way. That.
Oh,
this way. Like that. Then look.
Uncle Dave didn't want you to open that up. He got it taped so good.
Do you want some help, sweetheart?
Mommy
would
help you.
Tough paper.
That's tough paper,
okay.
Huh?
It's probably Laura Ashley.
Straight from Nantucket.
I'm sure it is.
Whoa, oh, look,
look
at that.
I almost brought that book.
What is it?
No, the...
Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm.
Is that what it is?
That's not a tape. That's
Aww.
A book. But
Rebecca,
I almost brought the tape for Shirley Temple.
Rebecca.
Read the little foreword from Uncle Davey.
There isn't one.
He didn't write anything.
No.
Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm.
Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm, there's your name.
That's Rebecca's book.
Rebe.
That's it. All right.
Yes, it is.
Looks like Mommy and Daddy. Mommy and Daddy are going to be doing a lot of reading this year.
You know what? We'll put this in your nice book collection along with the really nice book of Beatrix Potter that your Uncle Davey got. Okay? Okay? So when you get to be a big girl, you can read nice and big books.
Am I seeing?
You getting tired?
No. You're sweating.
Today?
You're rushed, but Daddy puts everything on top of everything at the car.
You gotta blame it on to me.
Oh, look at that.
What's this, Becca Boo?
Oh.
Hot. Put it on.
What is it?
Oshkosh.
Oshkosh. Oh, what? Here's a hat pin.
Hey, Grampy, right take a picture of her.
Grampy, take a picture of her.
I think she got the paper, right?
I pressed the button and there's a delayed reaction.
Oh, well, look what's on it.
Oh. If you go out in the woods today.
Oh, this is adorable. Let me hold it up so we can see what it looks like.
See, that's why I was
going to
buy the shoes colored gold of that neck.
Look at this. No, Becca Boo, that's not a hat.
That's a skirt. That's your skirt, honey.
The socks, folks.
Actually, they don't match that great.
And
Oh, look at those.
She loves clothes. Hold it up so everyone can see. Oh, I love this.
Tracy, take
designer.
It off in front of her. Daddy's trying to make a picture.
Oh, look at the Yay! Clothes! Oh, that's.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. I think
it's a hat match both sets. Yes, it does.
What'd you get? Some socks too?
Yeah.
More.
You're just like your mother. You're just like your mummy.
More.
She gets more. The more she gets, the more she wants.
Yeah, there's more.
There's more, sweetheart.
Happy birthday, Rebecca Ann. Becca Boo.
Here's where we get Becca Boo.
For you, granddaughter, here's a special birthday wish with lots of love for you. And since you're very special, here are hugs and kisses, too. Happy birthday. We love you always and forever. Hugs and kisses, Grammy, Mimi, and Grampy.
It doesn't say Gampy.
Thank you. Very nice.
Look
that's good.
Because
guess who's out of sweatsuits, huh?
Look who's
out of sweatsuits.
Hold it up so we can see the bear.
Looked at this one and I thought it is a
three. Oh, look at that. Is that pretty? Can I take a picture of that, Rebecca?
Oh, look up, Rebecca. Oh.
Rebecca.
That is adorable. That is so cute.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Grammy.
You're welcome.
We got one more present for you.
Another one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, look at her. See, you can go on open them all day, right? Look at her. Look at her. She gets so excited. Look at her.
Look at her.
It is.
Take a picture of Dada.
What?
Take a picture of this.
Oh. Is that Pocahontas?
No, it's Mulan.
No, I got it from Grammy and her didn't give me anything yet.
Grammy
Daddy,
always gives you something.
Daddy! Okay. Now let's see it on TV.
Hold on. Come on, let's cross.
Come on,
Quinny.
Cross! No! Oh, Becca, honey, you okay?
Yeah.
Here comes the biggest kid. Back away! Where is she?
Where is she going right to the back of the bus?
No wonder
the guy's 20 minutes late. You got all the mothers crying in.
Great.
Oh, yeah. He told me
to turn around
down there.
Wave. Right everybody now. Wave.
Okay, we have to go so we can get on the bus.
Yeah,
so
you get
going. I'm
too late.
You
can
get out.
I don't want to be too late.
He wants to go to school.
Okay.
What's your name? Man.
Hey, Cam.
That's Joe.
Joe,
okay.
All right,
yeah.
Joe, drive
Cam,
please.
You bet.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Are you going to go say hi and get a kiss from Snow White? Michael, go say hello. She wants to give you a kiss.
Rebecca, I don't have another roll of film.
I do.
Did you run out? Go get a kiss and then I'll give you a cookie. Go ahead.
Yep. Hi.
Mike, hurry up. Mike, hurry.
Hurry up. Go, Mike. Stand right here. You're almost here. All right, everyone, take your mask. Winnie, look. Can I get a hug for you,
Donna?
Thank you. Come on, Loren.
Come on back. Come on back. Come on, girl. Stick it.
Cut up fish and squid and shrimp, some little brine shrimp, to cheese and carrots and corn. We also give some of our turtles some squid tacos.
And doesn't that circus trick deserve two?
Ta-da!
Good job, Beezy Woo.